ESET's device control, which allows you to block third-party devices from ever being plugged into systems, can be configured from two different places. The endpoint or directly from the management server if you'd like to put rules in place globally. Once in either of these areas, you'll notice that you have the ability to choose the device type that you would like to block, and we have lots of different options here. Then you can choose what you would like to happen when these options are in place. Do you want to block, allow, just warn the user? You can filter and block only a specific vendor, model, serial number, or you can block utilizing Active Directory users or groups. You can have multiple rules for the same item, so you could say that only IT department can plug in iPhones or USB devices into the system, or maybe the CEO of the company has no restrictions on his devices. You can do the exact same thing from the management server level. If I hop into the management server, click New Policy, and then choose Endpoint for Windows from the dropdown. I can then choose Device Control, and I can create rules in place that look exactly the same as they do at the endpoint level. Except now I can roll this rule out to as many computers, groups of computers, or my entire organization at one time.